Yeah, you could ask him if he's comfortable getting rid of stuff. He has some stuff hiding. I definitely like the old stuff that's right up my alley.
He's mostly sport kids.
So. Really? Okay. Usually not big on sports. But yeah, if he's got something, let me know. I'll take a look. Williams, all sports. Cool.
Hi.
How you doing?
Good, how are you?
I'm looking for old school video games.
I got Sega Genesis.
Yeah, she just showed me. I'm like, well, make sure he wants to get rid of it first.
Well, I wasn't sure, you know, but...
You didn't have anything like Nintendo or stuff like that?
I don't have any Nintendo. I got some original PlayStation games.
Oh, yeah, I'll look at that, too.
Okay,
for sure. Yeah.
Let's see where they are.
Yeah, like, I usually just take a quick skim on Kijiji, and I only do, like, this end of town because
yeah.
I don't like to go up the hill.
Yeah. We didn't even put our signs up yet.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Really like the sports, eh?
Here, I'll put these here. These are all the PlayStation 2, and I saw a couple of PSPs.
It's Retro Robbie. It's July 18th today. This is literally all I found that was somewhat worth grabbing. I went to one garage sale, asked if they had any old game stuff. They ripped it out. The guy had PS1, Genesis, and some PS2 and stuff like that. But all he was into really was sports games. Just tons of sports. And I just wasn't feeling it. I just grabbed this one game for $2 and left. Garage sales are really bad this season. So that's it. If you enjoyed this video, please give me a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.